Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This week's Tip Tuesday is a quick look at how to copy and paste in Cubase. So here I am in Cubase and I've got this synth part here. And if I want to copy and paste a section, all I need to do is select the part or parts, go to Edit, Copy, place the cursor where I'd like the part to go, edit, paste. I can also use the key commands, which you can see here, are Command and C and Command and V. I hope this helps and thank you for watching.